please stop the war and make peace for all of us. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Wilson, an Indonesian, and this is my brother
Abdurrahman Dabbousi from Lebanon.
From our heart, we ask all the people of Lebanese and Israeli and all people in the world, please stop the war and make peace for all of us.
Because we are all human and we have same blood is red. So if you cut Israel blood, you will see it's red. And Lebanese also you see red. And Palestine also you see red. And we all grow in same like step. Not Israel come from old and then they come young. No, we start young and then we go old. We are same in everything. The difference just about language, and then important for the language. If we can speak like any language, even the people who are handicapped and they cannot speak or they cannot hear, they use like sign language. Important, they understand each other. So no need to make the language, it's like make us to fighting. No need to make the like religion make us to fighting, because as a human we come from Sayyidina Adam and Hawa without religion, no have before Sayyidina Isa, before Sayyidina Musa. We believe and trust and we have yaqeen in all prophets and all messenger, but we have the first father is Sayyidina Adam. He came on this land from heaven and was not have anybody, and all we are his son. So we hope we come back to our brain, to reality, and don't let any politic issue to control anybody of us. Like we must to kill this person because he is black, this person because he is tall, this because he is short, this because he is fat, this because is lady or girl, this because man, this because crazy. All Allah create us to live in peace on this land, and who the person who buy something, sure he own it for his self. So nobody can have the right or the like hak to can take something from another person and he not pay even 1 cent, because that person he use his full power, his money to can buy something, even land, even phone, even if something big or small, home, car, motorbike. So we have to live as reality, and if we imagine, we exchange the position. So if somebody take my phone, I will be angry and sad because my phone maybe have my wife, mother, family, friends, maybe from overseas numbers, maybe photo, maybe memories, maybe somebody who die, I have his photo or something like that, and have touch heart too much with me. So please let me exchange position before we talk, before we do something bad, and let me live in peace. And always remember, peace is good for everybody, even for high people or big people and small people, because while we not live in peace, high people must to travel, even if you think they are happy or they have the money to travel, but any war, it will come on all. And not just have problem or issue in the area, but it's come in all the world. Because when we in any country in the world and we hear about war in Palestine, it will take our time at least. So even if I not have feeling for Palestine or not have feeling for Israel or not have feeling, But it's take my time when I hear something about war, like this person fighting with this person. So for what I must to hear something bad? Why I not keep my heart in peace and always hear something happy, like enjoy this new year, this new party, new graduate, this everything we need, happiness, we need peace in our life. And thanks for Power Song Lalanki from Indonesia to give this opportunity to we talk about peace with all humanity in the world. Anywhere you are my brother. Anywhere you are, if you are older than me, you are like my father. If younger, you are my younger brother or sister. And hope we understand this message and we thinking more and more until we reach that politic not must to separate us from the main reason from the God create us to pray for him to live in peace together because we are brother and sister. Thank you, Power Son. And
So in the end, we want to ask, we want to convey our hope to all of the people on the, in the world, especially the governments, all of the countries like Lebanon and Israeli, also Palestinian, the Arabian people, African, American, European, Asian, Australian, and all people in the world. Please come together. We create the world, the better world, in a peace and harmony. We have the same problem now, climate change, also lack of the food and of water. Many problems that we have, the same problem that we have to fight on. So please stop the war and then we work together to fight our same problems. Like I say that we have to create this, the better world for us, all the people. We hope that what we are asking now, you all people can give your attention and listen to us. This is not only me and my brothers, Abdurrahman Dabosi, but all people in the world need your help to come together and create the better world. Thank you, Abdurrahman Dabosi, and all people who can help. And yeah, I hope that God, the Almighty, will help us to fight our same problems and stop the world, create the peace world all the times. Thank you very much.
Thank you.